Just north of downtown, police are investigating another shooting. They say a man was shot in the leg outside a house on Yale Avenue, not too far from Fredericksburg and Cincinnati Avenue. Police say the man attempted to hit his girlfriend, but she pulled out a gun and shot him. He was taken to University Hospital and is expected to recover.